Police have ruled out any criminal element in the road accident which claimed the life of Balakong assemblyman at the Ng Tien Chee earlier today. Ng died on the spot in the 12:40 AM accident at kilometer 11.7 of the Grand Saga Highway. Kajang District Police Chief ACP Ahmad Zafir Muhammad Yusof said preliminary investigation revealed there was no evidence of sabotage found at the scene.